up on my cutie in my own way. I won't play, follow the leaders. And I don't look like them, but I ain't worried about it. I don't talk like them, I ain't worried about it. I know I'm a gem, I ain't worried about it. I ain't worried about it, 'cause I'm a lady. Feel the same, can you participate? I wanna see you shake, I wanna hear you say. Say I'm pretty cute and I'm pretty smart. And when I break it down, it's a work of art. And if you feel the same, can you participate? I wanna see you shake, I wanna hear you say. And I don't look like them, I don't talk like them. I know I'm a gem, I ain't worried about it. I ain't worried about it, 'cause I'm a lady. I don't roll like them, I ain't worried about it. Cause I'm a lady.
Again.
Well, I believe I have. The problem is, I can't remember what. Oh, well, I'm sure it'll come to me.
Where are you off to?
To return this book to Père Robert. It's about two lovers in Fair Verona.
Sounds boring.
Look, there she goes, that's going strange, no question.
Dazed and distracted, can't you tell?
Give a part of any crowd, 'cause her head's up on some cloud.
No denying she's a funny girl, that Belle.
Bonjour, good day, how is your family?
Bonjour, good day, how is your wife? I need 6 eggs, that's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Ah, if it isn't the only bookworm in town. So, where did you run off to this week?
Two cities in northern Italy. I didn't want to come back. Have you got any new places to go?
I'm afraid not, but you may reread any of the old ones that you'd like.
Your library makes our small corner of the world feel big.
Bon voyage!
Look, there she goes, the girl is so peculiar.
I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy far-off look, I don't know.
stuck in a book. What a puzzle to the rest of us is Belle.
Oh, isn't this amazing? It's my favorite part because you'll see. She meets Prince Charming, but she won't discover that it's him till chapter 3.
Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd.
Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. Yes, different from the rest of us.
Look at her, LeFou, my future wife.
Belle is the most beautiful girl in the village.
That makes her the best.
But she's so well-read, and you're so athletically inclined.
Yes, but ever since the war, I felt like I've been missing something. And she's the only girl that gives me that sense of...
Je ne sais quoi?
I don't know what that means.
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town there's only she who is beautiful as me, so I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Look, there he goes, isn't he dreamy? Monsieur Gaston, oh he's so cute! Be still, my heart, I'm hardly breathing, he's such a tall dog.
Good day,
we. You call this
bacon?
£1.
Excuse me,
I'll get the knife.
Please let me through.
This bread, the fish, it's stale.
They smell. Madam's mistaken.
Woman, there must be more than this provincial life.
Just watch, I'm going to make Belle my wife.
More than they've got planned.